I'm Pamela Gorman, and I approve this message.